when you're in a position of power, like Andrew Cuomo, the governor, you end up, in the way that he climbed to power, you end up defending many different versions of the truth, you know, versus a person like me and others like me who are constantly in pursuit of the singular truth, because we believe by definition there's only one truth, right? There might be multiple facts, but we're trying to arrive at that one truth,
right?
That